Hey, what's up guys, Bruce here, and in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to properly set up Native Instruments Maschine MK3 and the Akai APC40 MKII with Ableton Live 11 so you can create a template that will give you maximum control over your next electronic music productions. If you want to learn bass, reverb, compression, and many other mixing tricks to get a great sounding mix, subscribe now so you won't miss the next Maschine MK3 and live tutorials. Also, stick around until the end of this video, you will get a bonus tip for a better tonal balance control. Before we start, make sure you have downloaded and installed the latest Maschine MK3 MIDI remote scripts for Ableton Live 11, otherwise it will not show in control surface. I will leave a link in the description, just follow the instructions on the website. First, open up Ableton Live 11 and let's have a look at the preferences. In the Audio tab, Audio Input Device, select No Device. Audio Output Device, select your audio interface. Set the sample rate to 48 kHz. And for the buffer size, select 512 or 1024 samples. In the Link Tempo MIDI tab, control surface, APC40 MK2, select APC40 MK2 for both input and output. Maschine MK3, leave both input and output set to none. Close the preferences and let's set up Maschine. Open the browser and drag and drop the Maschine plugin onto a MIDI track. Close Maschine for now and press Shift Command T to create 16 MIDI channels for the 16 pads on your Maschine controller. Open Maschine, go to In and Out with Sound 1 highlighted, select Host as the source and Channel 1. With Sound 2 highlighted, Host as the source and Channel 2. And repeat the process for the 14 other pads on your Maschine controller. In Live, write your MIDI tracks outputs to Maschine MK3 MIDI outputs. Track 1, MIDI to Maschine, track in 1. Track 2, MIDI to Maschine, track in 2. And repeat the process for the 14 other MIDI tracks. Select the 16 MIDI tracks you created in Live, press Command J to group them, and rename the group Maschine MIDI. Now that you have routed your inputs, you're going to create audio tracks in Live for your Maschine outputs. Press Command T to create 8, 10 audio tracks. For the first audio track, in Audio From, select Maschine and Post Mixer, which is external one in the Maschine software. For the second audio track, select Maschine and the stereo output 3-4, which is external two, and repeat the process for the other audio tracks. Then select all of them, press Command G to group them, and rename the group Maschine Audio. Now we're going to check if everything works fine. So let's load a project in Maschine and explore a few MIDI regions to different MIDI tracks in Live. Open Maschine audio outputs and route your pads to any external you want. Here I'm routing pad 1 to external 1, pad 2 to external 2, and so on. Everything works fine, and before starting any critical work, let's create 4 buses. One for the drums, one for the bass, another for the leads, and the last one for our sound effects. And here that bonus tip. It will be a lot easier to reach the tonal balance you want by focusing on buses rather than individual channel strips. Subscribe now to see how to do this. Don't forget to like and comment. Thanks for watching and happy producing.